Hello guys, welcome back to TechNTechie. If you want to start your career in AWS Cloud, then of course this is a good platform to go with. First of all, everybody knows about the cloud computing, right? So what is cloud computing? Cloud computing is the delivery of various services through the internet, including data storage, servers, databases, networking and software. Cloud-based storage makes it possible to save files to remote databases and retrieve them on demand. Cloud computing is a technology that uses the internet for storing and managing data on remote servers and then access data via the internet. Now we'll see about the benefits. What is the benefits of cloud computing? Right? Agility. Agility is the practice of building up the ability to change quickly and cheaply. The cloud not only makes these other exercises practical, but provides agility in its own right. Infrastructure can be provisioned in minutes instead of months and can be deprovisioned or replaced as quickly as possible. Elasticity. Elastic computing is the ability to quickly expand or reduce computer processing, memory and storage resources to meet changing demands without the concern of engineering for capacity planning and PQs. Cost saving. The cloud allows you to trade capital expenses such as data centers and physical servers for variable expenses and only pay for as you consume it. Deploy globally in minutes. With the cloud, you can expand to new geographic region and deploy globally in minutes. You can deploy your applications all over the world or to your nearby locations with just a few clicks. By putting applications to your nearby region, you can reduce latency and improve the performance. You can get here three types of cloud computing, which includes infrastructure as a service, platform as a service, and software as a service. And these three types of cloud computing provides different levels of control, flexibility, and management as per the requirements. Infrastructure as a service, that is IaaS. Infrastructure as a service is a form of cloud computing that provides virtualized computing resources over the internet. In the IaaS model, the cloud provider manages IT infrastructure such as storage, server, and networking resources and distributes them to customer organizations through virtual machines accessible via the internet. IaaS can have many benefits for organizations, such as potentially making workloads faster, easier, more flexible, and more cost effective. Platform as a service, that is PaaS. In the platform as a service model, developers essentially rent everything they need to build an application, relying on a cloud provider for development tools, infrastructure, and operating systems. PaaS removes the need for you to manage underlying infrastructure, usually hardware and operating systems, and allows you to focus on the deployment and management of your applications. Software as a service, that is SaaS, S-A-A-S. SaaS provides you with a complete product that is run and managed by the service provider. Software as a service is a software distribution model in which a cloud provider hosts applications and makes them available to end users over the internet. With a SaaS offering, you don't have to think about how the service is maintained or how the underlying infrastructure is managed. Cloud services. AWS has more services and more features within those services than any other cloud provider, including compute, storage, database, networking, data lakes and analytics, machine learning and artificial intelligence, IoT, security and many more. If you want to learn more about the cloud services, please click on Learn More options. Cloud solutions. AWS offers a comprehensive portfolio of solutions that help you solve common problems and build faster using the AWS platform. Each AWS solution comes with a detailed architecture, a deployment guide, and instructions for both automatic and manual deployment. If you want to learn more about the cloud solutions, please click on Learn More option. go to these below options to learn more about the AWS Cloud Computing, about the pricing, as it's offer a pay-as-you-go approach for pricing. Products, AWS has over 175 fully featured services for a wide range of technologies and industries. Global infrastructures, AWS has the most extensive, reliable, and secure global cloud infrastructure. So guys, let's start with the AWS. We will go to complete the sign-up option from here. Let's start the sign-up process. Okay guys, I'm ending this video here. We'll go to sign up to AWS on my next video. So I would like to request you, please don't forget to subscribe my channel to watch the next upcoming video on how to sign up for free and start with a free tier account for 12 months.